Hey sailors, Mr. Baker here. I hope that each of you and your families are safe and healthy during this unprecedented time. I know it has not been easy without athletics and without having the opportunity to be with your friends and your teammates on a daily basis. Just like all of you, I want nothing more than for everyone to be back out on that field or on the track or in the gymnasium wearing our Hen Hut royal blue and white and representing our district in the great way that each of you do day in and day out. I miss each of you. I miss all of you. I miss the opportunity to be out there on the fields watching you play your games. However, the best thing that we can all do right now is practice our social distancing and do what is needed so that we can do what we want sooner rather than later.
Hey Hen Hut athletes, on behalf of all the coaches here at Hen Hut, we wanted to put this video together for you to let you know how much we're thinking about you and to let you know how much we miss you. We know this is a tough time for everyone, but we wanted to remind you to stay active, stay healthy, and soon enough we will have high school sports again. Here's a shout out to the class of 2020. Remember, you'll always be a sailor, and we want to let everyone know we're cheering for you, we miss you. Hang in there, sailors.
Hey sailors, it's Meg. I just wanted to check in and say hi to all my favorite athletes. I hope you and your family are doing well. I hope you're staying active, but don't get hurt because I can't come and help you. I miss you all so much and see you soon. Go sailors.
Hey, what's up, Hen Hut athletes? Miss you guys. Stay healthy, stay active, and just keep positive. Miss you all.
Hey sailor family, greetings from the Fredman compound. Just want to tell everyone how much I miss you. Can't wait to see you again on your fields of battle, making great plays that hopefully look something like this.
Yes. Sometimes the wind shifts, but that doesn't mean you need to change your course. Stay true to your path and navigate through anything. We can all do this together. Be positive and remember, we're all champions. Stay sailor strong.
Hey sailors, it's other sort figure over here. Hoping you're all staying healthy and staying active during this quarantine time. Remember a championship mindset. Okay, we're all athletes. Gotta stick to our goals. Stay active outside. Work on your skills. We got this.
How we doing, Hen Hut? It's Coach Burke. Miss you guys. Stay active. Get outside and practice your jump shot. Boom!
Hello. This is Mr. Wilovnik wishing all the Hendrick Hudson student athletes a safe time during this troubling time. I have a son that's a senior also, and he asked me what's going on. And to be honest with you, I don't know. But there are a couple things we can do, and that's to be safe and to be kind to one another.
Hey, Sal, it's Coach Kelly here. Hope you're all being safe and healthy. I miss you all, and I hope to see you soon on the lacrosse field and in the classroom. Go Sailors.
Just want to say a quick hello. We miss you. We miss being out on the athletic field, but we'll get through this together, and very soon we'll be out enjoying competition again and all that goes with sports. Hang in there.
Hey, Hanhud team. Remember, during these tough times, you can always go out for a run. Let's go. All right, Dan, it's cold. Give me my hoodie back.
Hey, everyone. I'm Coach Farrell. I'm new to the district, and I'm an assistant for the track and field team. I hope everybody's staying safe.
To all the Sailor athletes, from our family to all your families, we're thinking about you. Stay positive. Stay Sailor strong. Stay on top of your academics. Stay active. And we can't wait to be back at Hendrick with you soon.
Hi, everybody. Just wanted to wish you all the best and stay safe. Go Sailors!
Hey, Hendrick, Coach Kaufman here. Just wanted to say that I hope that as the weather gets a little nicer, you're getting out and staying active. But most of all, I hope you're staying safe and staying responsible.
Hey, Sailor athletes, it's Coach Bertolini. Hope you're doing well. We miss you and we hope to see you soon.
Hey, Hendrick Hudson athletes, hang in there. We will get through this. Stay strong.
Safe and well. These are difficult times for sure, but we are Sailor strong. I hope to see you all very soon. Take care and be well.
Hey Sailors, how you doing? Everybody's looking forward to a new season coming up. Hopefully everybody's working hard and we will have a winning season this year.
Hi guys, Coach Bell here. Just looking forward to working with you guys. Get ready for the fall. Looking forward to a successful 2020. All the best.
Hey girls, Coach Thomas here. I just wanted to say that I miss every single one of you, and hopefully we have some sort of season this year because I know we have a really good team and a great bunch of girls. All right, so hope to see you soon. Thanks. Bye.
Hey Sailors, we miss you, we love you, and we're here for you.
Hello, Sailor athletes. I hope you're safe and well during this difficult time, and I can't wait to get back on the field and see you all playing. Stay strong, anchor down, and be well. Take care.
Coach B here. Obviously, missing you at the moment, but I'm hopeful that we will be able to compete, practice, and get together on the new Hendrick track. In the meantime, stay Sailor strong. Do your best.
What's up, Hendrick athletes? Just wanted to let you know that championships are won when nobody is watching. Keep working hard. The season will be here before you know it. Stay well and be safe. All the best.
Hope everybody's healthy and safe. Can't wait for the day when we're back here on the track and on the field. I hope everybody's staying in shape. Sailor strong.
Hey, Hud. What's going on? I hope everyone is safe and healthy during this time. My baseball guys, I can't wait to get back on the field with you. But until then, remember, it's always a great day to be a Sailor.
Hope everybody out there is staying healthy, well, and safe. And we hope to see all of you really, really soon.
Hey, Sailors. All your coaches are thinking of you guys right now. We're all in this together. Stay strong and stay safe.
Hey, Hendrick Hudson, it's Mr. Bruno. Just wishing you nothing but the best during this difficult time. I miss all of you, and please remember to stay healthy, active, and of course, Sailor strong.
Hi, Sailor athletes. Miss you guys and hope you guys are safe and staying home and staying in shape.
Hey, Hendrick athletes, this is Coach Shane Tarone with the Hendrick wrestling team and my son Landon. We're hoping that you guys stay safe and healthy during this tough time, and we can't wait to see you when the school starts again. Sailors strong.
Hey guys, hope everybody's healthy. Hope everybody's staying safe. Make sure that you're getting outside and being active, and can't wait to get back and see everyone.
Hey Sailor Nation, it's Coach Rob. Just checking in with you all, hoping you're all doing well and your families are healthy and happy. Difficult time we're going through, but nonetheless, we will get through this. We will see each other again on the field, be competitive, and work towards our goals as a team, as a program, as a school. Never stop working.
Hey, Sailors. I hope you all are staying safe, and I miss seeing you out on the playing fields.
On the brighter side of things, at least Mr. Baker and Mr. Mackin let me keep the gold ball another month or two. Special shout out to the class of 2020.
We miss you all. Go Sailors. And they stay there.
We will win this fight. We will win this. So go Sailors, stay healthy, stay active, and let's go Sailors.